Now, look at the formula of combination and permutation. For combination, it is NCR equals to factorial N divided by R factorial into N minus R factorial. And permutation NPR equals to factorial N divided by N minus R factorial. If you know this formula very well, then it will be very easy to do the problems related to combination and permutation. In your textbook, whenever you have the term as select, suppose you have to select R item from N item, then you use combination. And for permutation, the key word is arrange. Arrange R item out of N item, then we use permutations. To do permutation combination well, you need to know counting very well. And this counting, I don't mean that finger counting. It's little advanced. But if you understand it, it is becoming very easy. Now, let us see. Now, I'm showing you three different colors pens and two different color markers. I have one red pen, one black pen, one blue pen and one yellow marker and one red marker. Now I am telling you, pick any one of them. Now how many ways you can do it? Select any one of them. So you can either select a red pen or a black pen or a blue pen, or you can select a yellow marker or a red marker. So, there are three ways you can select a pen and two ways you can select a marker. So, either or. So, it is three ways plus two ways. Then we call it that we can say that we have five ways to select any one of them. Now look at the diagram. There are three different colors pens and two different colors marker. So you have one red pen, one blue pen, one black pen, one yellow marker and one red marker. Among these five, if I tell you pick any one item, then how many ways you can select? You can pick up either red pen or a blue pen or a black pen or one yellow marker or one red marker. So either one pen or one marker. So to select pen, there are three different ways, or to select marker, there are two different ways. Altogether, 3 plus 2, 5 ways to select any one item. So OR means addition. Whenever we have to pick up any one or another, then we have to do addition. Now once you understand this, we have understood one way of counting. Now let us see another way. If I tell you pick one pen and one marker, then how many ways you can do it? You can pick up any one pen. Suppose you are picking up red pen, then you can pick up any one marker. So red pen and yellow marker, red pen and red marker. So there are two ways to do it. Similarly, there are three pens, all three pens and two markers. So altogether, 3 into 2, 6 ways you can do it. So now you saw AND means multiplication. So now you know the second rule of counting. Once you have mastered these two rules, then solving permutation and combination problem is not a big deal for you. It will be very easy for you. Just remember, OR means addition, plus, and AND means multiplication. To do
permutation and combination problem, we have to know this counting very well.